Okay. Lastly, here in the big markets, in this update, we talk about the general markets and the bigger markets in the metropolitan areas that are growing. And we talk about Atlanta, we see Chicago there, we see some cities in Florida, Oregon, Washington. So, for example, here we also see Long Beach and Santa Ana. So this basically shows you the trends of what's happening in the 20 biggest metropolitan areas in regards to house prices. So as you've seen, in some areas we have surpassed 2007 levels. For example, Orange County, I think we just reached $720,000 as our median house price, and that is almost the same, if not above 2006, 2007 levels. But that doesn't really mean anything because at the same time, the state has approved minimum wages to increase to $15 over the next couple of years. So the impact of that is going to have a direct impact in consumer participation in the real estate industry. So that is something just to keep an eye out. So anyway, well, that's pretty much it for the economic update. I hope this is helpful. Go through the update, and we're going to continue to break down some of these different sections that we talk about in the economic update. Right now we only touch base on housing, the housing market, but we can break down the rest, and we're going to break them down so that you can understand how to read this report and be up to date. And so feel free to reach out to us, info@hiscapitalgroup.com, and let us know what you think about these reports. Thank you for listening, and this is Luis Roque with HIS Capital Group. Bye-bye.